these are the viva questions asked in practical exams and job interviews also. Solid Cl2O6 is ionic and exists as. This one is Cl2O6 structure. It is ionic solid. It exists as ClO2 plus ClO4 minus in solid state. ClO2, your hybridization is sp2, and ClO4 minus hybridization is sp3. In 7a group hydrates, which has maximum vapor pressure? 7a hydrates volatile nature order HCl greater than, HBr greater than, HI greater than, HF. Because HF has hydrogen bonding, it has less volatile nature. Volatile nature is directly proportional to vapor pressure. Hence, HCl has maximum vapor pressure. HCl is more volatile, that means more vapor pressure. S8 rings with Packard ring structure are present in which allotropic form? We know that sulfur exists in different allotropic forms, monoclinic, rhombic. S8, this structure, Packard ring structure or crown shape, that is present in monoclinic allotropic form of sulfur. Next question, IUPAC name of mustard gas. This one is formula of mustard gas. It's IUPAC name. Let this one is the root word. Now these are the substituents. 1 chloro, second place this one is substituent 2. Here also 2 chloro ethyl sulfonyl. 2 carbons means ethane. So IUPAC name is 1 chloro 2. 2 chloro ethyl sulfonyl ethane. Hydroscopic definition, absorb water from air. For example, ZnCl2 NaOH glycerol. These are have hygroscopic nature. Hygroscopic definition is absorb water from air. Hydroscopic, it means seeing thing under water by using instrument is known as hydroscopic. Next point is sixth one, deliquescent. Definition, tending to undergo gradual dissolution and liquefaction by attraction and absorption of moisture from air is known as deliquescent. Efflorescent meaning is losses water molecules donate to atmosphere from the substance. For example, Na2CO3 10H2O, it is known as washing soda. It donates H2O molecules, so it has efflorescent nature. Losses water molecules donate to atmosphere is known as efflorescent. Next, formula type of ligand. Magnetic moment of iron in Brown ring complex. Brown ring complex formula, FeH2O5 NOSO4. Here type of ligands H2O and NO plus is present. NO plus means Fe oxidation state, here Fe plus state. Fe plus means configuration 3d7. 3d7 means unpaired electrons 3, so magnetic moment is root 15. It appears to be plus 2 state, but here Fe is not in plus 2 state, Fe is in plus 1 state, because here ligand present is NO plus but not NO. These are the viva questions.